Reforming Pima County's criminal justice system. That's the purpose of a new $500,000 grant from the MacArthur Foundation. It's part of the Safety and Justice Challenge that aims to keep people out of jail and increase racial equity in the justice system. Up to now, the county has received more than $3 million for the program. The county qualified for the extra $500,000 by reducing the average jail population by 800 this year.